Scott Weilidge uses his cell phone to help keep track of his three teens.
It doesn't tell us exactly what you're doing, but it gives us an idea of where you're at.
An app called Life 360 tells Scott where each family member is at any given time, and it can also send an emergency message if something goes wrong.
If there were to be an accident, you push one button and everybody on our account gets a text message saying they need help.
Scott is thankful he hasn't had to use the app for an emergency, but says just having that technology in the palm of his hand is comforting.
That way, you know, like I said, if we need it, we have it.
Scott's three children say they don't mind being tracked. His 15-year-old daughter, Mickey, likes to keep tabs on her younger brothers.
Sometimes when my brother's not home from work on time, I check it just to make sure he's okay.
Life 360 allows a parent to track a child's movements minute by minute. It will send an alert when a child arrives at a destination. Other apps allow parents to establish a virtual perimeter, which can send an alert if the child goes beyond it. Parenting in a high-tech world.
I think like with any technology, it's how the technology is used that can be beneficial or harmful to a family.
Dr. Mike Vance, the lead psychologist at the Children's Hospital and Medical Center, says these apps can be useful, but a virtual parent is still no substitute for the real thing.
So they're not talking to their kid. They're not meeting their kids' friends. They're not listening to their kids' conversations when they're having snacks around the house.
Dr. Vance encourages parents to discuss these apps with the entire family before using them. Parent Leslie Vera has done that. Vera uses another tracking app called Find My iPhone to follow her children.
It's our job to talk to our kids and to let them know what can happen and why we're worried about them.
And that, experts say, helps build trust, which is the real key to the parent-child relationship.
We don't want to know your every move just because we're being nosy. We want to know where you are to keep you safe.
Technology to provide some peace of mind as parents wait for the kids to come home. Alex Hoffman, KETV News, Watch 7.